My name is Egbert Modderman. I am from the city of Groningen in the northern part of the Netherlands. I started painting about 5 years ago, and I started painting professionally, I think, about 3 or 4 years ago now. I actually enrolled into an art academy in the city where I'm from, a classical art academy. Painting is really something that you just do. It doesn't really require a diploma or a paper or anything like that. So the best way to learn it is actually to look at existing paintings and just try and master those techniques and try to develop a way of painting for yourself. When I started painting, I realized that I have to stay close to what really is my own personal identity. Of course, my own Christian culture, and realized that within my northern Protestant Christian culture, there actually is no tradition of painting at all, especially not in a combination of painting and churches. When I had my first exhibition, it was a series of 10 paintings about stories in the Bible. I called it The Beauty of Religion, and I knew that a lot of people who would come and visit the exhibition were not interested in Christianity at all. So if I wanted to show the beauty that is within the Bible and within all of these stories, I really have to boil it down to the core that is the emotion that is relatable for everyone. Showing these wonderful stories in such an emotional, simple emotional way, you can create the type of works that can really appeal to a broader public, which I think is really important. Being, of course, a painter that paints images from the Bible, and here in Washington there being a museum that is about the Bible, we really thought it was a good match. But to be here today and see actually these paintings in real life, in a real museum, it's, as you might see, I'm not that old. So it's really something amazing, and I'm really grateful for the experience.